man that there ever could be. He knew a lot of things, but he never got wiser, as you soon shall see. Now one day the devil came to make Jack an offer. You'll have more money than your house can hold in return for me filling up your coffers, pledge to be your soul. You can please your fellow man, you can con your cousin, you can build your brother, you can swindle your kin, but a clever man is never on the level with the devil, cause you never, ever, ever can win. Now Jack was a cunning lad, and well he knew it. He told the devil, sounds good to me. Let's see if you've got the power to do it. Go climb that highest tree. The devil had a wicked smile on his face, and he reached the highest branch with a bound. Jack put crosses all around the base, so the devil couldn't come down. You can fleece your fellow man, you can con your cousin, you can bilk your brother, you can swindle your kin, but a clever man is never on the level with the devil, cause you never, ever, ever can win. You can fleece your fellow man, you can con your cousin, you can bilk your brother, you can swindle your kin, but a clever man is never on the level with the devil, cause you never, ever, ever can win. Well, the devil screamed and cursed, and he threatened, and he pleaded for Jack to move the crosses from the base of the tree. Says Jack, I'll do it in return for your promise that the gates of hell stay closed to me. Jack died a rich man at 87. His money didn't help when death came to call. St. Peter told him at the gates of heaven, you don't belong here at all. When he went down below, it was even worse. He wasn't allowed in there as well. The devil, he laughed and said, your curse is to wander forever twixt heaven and hell. And the devil threw an ember from hell's own flame. Jack put it in a lantern to light his way. He wanders forever in sin and shame, and he's wandering still today. You can fleece your fellow man, you can con your cousin, you can bilk your brother, you can swindle your kin, but a clever man is never on the level with the devil, cause you never, ever, ever can win. You can fleece your fellow man, you can con your cousin, you can bilk your brother, you can swindle your kin, but a clever man is never on the level with the devil, cause you never, ever, ever can win.